Sound die.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Shire's Get Out here at Legends Pool Hall in Fishcross. Now, first of all, before we get started, I'd like to say a huge thanks to our sponsors who helped make this event possible. Black Ball Tables, Legends Pool Hall, Telecoutry Barbers, Scott McIntosh, Snooker and Pool Services, and Mike Dow Photography. Let's hear a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for all our sponsors. Now, also, guys, just to let you know, we will be collecting charity donations behind the bar and all proceeds of Macmillan Cancer Research. So, of course, what I urge you is all, dig deep and make the effort. It's all for a great cause, obviously. It really does sound cliche, but every little bit makes a difference. So, if you can dig deep, that would be great, guys. Now, everybody, can I get a big cheer for all our players today? Yeah. Well, let's get the show on the road. So, introducing to you first, our official match referee of the day, Martin Tito Scott!
Mr. Ginger!
Now it's time for the first match of the day. So introducing to you all first, Graham Stingray! Hello, guys.
stumble across the table as a opponent, Cam Pictorale!
Welcome everybody to the Shire Shootout, live here from Legends Pool Hall, Fishcross. Currently 2-0 to Kevin Bullitt against Graham Ray. Close to the yellow, possibly touching ball. It's a nice recovery shot. Set himself behind the red. It's not on it. Fancy him there to take that one out. Oh, he's got very fortunate there putting that. Putting the white behind the red. It's a nice hit there. It's not left too much on. Frame's gone a bit tactical now. Set up today for some absolutely cracking pool people. We'll be with you all day, streaming until close to 10 o'clock this evening, I reckon. Big shout out to the sponsors as well for this event. If they bear with me in the country, I'm working the shot clock as well. Do have an official shot clock adjudicator, if you like, in Kurt Allen today. Very close there. Played across that one slightly and Reds went in the jaws as a result. I think he thought that one was in there. A few seconds time, the shot will be going down to 15 seconds per shot.
Last 15 seconds shot clock.
Bit fortunate there by Graham. I'm sure he'll take it. Is in operation now.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on.
Six minutes left in this match. We're all tied at 3-3.
Last 5 minutes.
This is a shootout format, so if the game is tied after the game ends, we will go to a black ball shootout. Stayed out. That was potentially for the win with less than 3.5 minutes to go. This is going to be a close one in the first game. That's a cracking shot. What a shot that has been by Kevin Bully. This black for a 4-3 lead with a matter of seconds left in this match. There is 1.5 minutes left in this match. What a time to go on off and off. Less than 60 seconds left in this match. Thank you. Time! First game over. Kevin Bully proceeds to the next round. 4-3. Be back with you shortly for the next.
I shout them back, Mary. Come on, you're the MC, get it done. Fucking right, get them back.
Right, guys, let's hear a big round of applause for both.
Applause for the first half, quite much. Good afternoon. For Graham and Kevin, fantastic match. So guys, we're going to match number 2 of the afternoon. Up first we have Lewis, the Magic Man, Meg Howell!